last question that was asked to me about female ACL injuries is, can they be prevented? And the answer is absolutely. Multiple studies have shown that training the athlete, giving them better neuromuscular control, giving them better positioning while they're landing, can decrease the risk of injury by almost 85%. It is imperative that I, as an orthopedic surgeon, parents, coaches, teams, and leagues all integrate these training experiences so that we can decrease the risk of female ACL injuries.